Scoop and Scoop is sponsored by
Gami and Mifa is the leading children's store in Uganda today. We make dressing your kids as easy as ABC. So come and join the family of Gami and Mifa fans and customers at Forest Mall Lugogo, Shop 64, right above Stanbic Bank on the second floor.
Sheila Donzella broke up with Big Eye, okay? But well, over the time, you know, this woman has been known to be going with the younger kids and, you know, helping them maybe in their career, because she looks like she's a sugar mommy and she is so generous that she will help whoever will come up and be whoever they want to be. And then G-Stated came up and made her his Women Crush Wednesday, and there was rumors that, you know, maybe he is going to be the one that is going to be after that guy. And then obviously Don MC Kapata also came in that, and then it is all a whole mix up. And then they start coming all over their social media pages and trying to defend themselves. But I wonder, man, what are these young boys looking out for? I mean, you guys can really actually work hard. I mean, it doesn't matter how long it takes. Chameleon, these guys have been here for long. I don't even know when they started, but you know, they have stayed and are still, you know, doing something better. And it is not like, you know, they started on wrong ways or having to go for bigger women or older women to actually make their success, okay? Or maybe if they did for Chameleon and Leon Island, it does not, you know, have like a big impact of their success. They have literally come and done everything for themselves with their own hands, all right? But well, welcome to Scoop and Scoop. My name is Roddy Curran, and remember, the show is proudly brought to you by Gami and Mipa, which is located down at Forest Mall Lugogo, Block B, right across the parking yard, on the ground floor. Yes, now the schools are open, yes, and the kids are going to school. So you are wondering, where will I have to go? Where will I have to buy shoes? Where will I have to buy toys? Where will I have to buy beddings for the kids? Everything is right down there, so it is waiting for you. Just go down there, you know, come with your kid, and definitely you will find something that you need. If you can't find this, you will find something else as an alternative, and it will be just as effective. So Gami and Mipa is located down at Forest Mall Lugogo, Block B, right across the parking yard. All right, so now you guys remember that story when I came here and we were trying to find out why, or people are saying that, you know, Daxx Kartel is dating Irene Ntale. If you missed the episode, you can always catch it on YouTube, but that is another story for another day. And if you always missed it, that is the only place where you have to go and find those episodes, okay? But well, today I'd said I was going to ask Daxx Kartel and find out what he had to say. Like, you know, Irene Ntale is saying that, you know, you used her and she has been like, you know, the sole motive of your success. Like everything you say, because you tell the people that you are dating her, so you come out and, you know, it is like a marketing strategy for you to actually raise up there. But then this is what Daxx Kartel had to say, and it is funny. There are some things out there if you don't notice, I'll come and break them down for you right here.
What went down, yeah, it is not what you think, it is what you believe in. When you mix and mingle, what do you expect? Yes, we collided. Shiba, she's an artist, very good. Who else? Also an artist and very good. How about you? You mean you don't like them? I'll say I do. You cannot look at cream and you say it's not cream. If you see icing sugar on the cake, what do? You bite and chew. When the actress was saying, I don't know the actor, yet they're in this movie. So right now Akau is saying, I'm a cattle, but I don't give out milk. That's a lie. Why don't you say, Daxx Kartel is dating Beyonce? Because I've never met Beyonce.
Now this guy comes out here and he says that Irene Ntale was denying, you know, and he goes on to say, Irene Ntale is the cow. It's like, she is the cow that does not, that, okay, this is what he says. He's like, Irene Ntale is the cow, and she is acting like, you know, I'm a cow and I do not give out milk. Now, Irene Ntale, man, this is so crazy. Man, how can you call a person? And because, yeah, this guy is actually saying that you are denying that, you know, you dated him. First of all, you came the other time and said that you do not even know who he is. Now, here, he's saying you're a cow because you're denying, and you know, things happened. So really, what are you guys trying to play as here? But well, we definitely now know, because the other side, the girl says that he did not, that she did not date the guy, but this side, the guy says that he actually dated her. Now, another story in public interest. I know, Shayla is not a celeb, okay? But well, the problem is that our young celebrities, these young boys out here, are all out there flocking to an old woman because she has money, and they feel like that is the only way they will actually make it, okay? Recently, we had Geostetic coming out and having a crush on this woman. This woman released nudes. And then what even beats me is that such a woman comes and makes statements like, my kids love my nudes. Okay, fine. My kids love my pictures. Like, have you, like, you put yourself in that, you know, those shoes and look at this whole situation. Like, imagine looking at your mother in, you know, a bikini. It would not look like right in Uganda, or anywhere in Africa, if to put it that way. Now, you imagine how she says that her kids actually like how she looks like that. Comfortable in your skin, I mean, it's not like there's being comfortable in your skin when you can actually keep it to yourself. But if you're putting your skin out there or your body out there because you expect the people to actually take it, you know, in a different way. Because definitely when you look at yourself, most of these people actually... the public eye, people actually tell you what they think of you, and usually what you think of yourself is not exactly what it is. Of course, now Don MC is also getting into the mix. I don't know what is wrong with these young boys. Don MC, man, just keep on to your own business, man. I don't know, probably date Cindy, probably date all these other girls that, you know, are here and there fighting for other people's men. There's so many girls out there, probably girls that even like you. I mean, okay, fine, cool. But then why should you really go for Shayla Donzella? A person right now that everyone does not respect because of how they treat themselves. Really? Like, don't just put yourself in them shoes, like, for real. If she is Yoka Biscuit for now, what do you think your kids, if let's say, for example, you decided to have kids with her, what would you think? Like, would you want your kids to actually have a mother who is like that, or a mother who behaves like that? It is so disgraceful. Alright now, Scoop and Scoop is proudly brought to you by Gamin Mipa, yes, which is the only leading number one shop store in UG for all your children's needs, okay? It is such a great place for all you parents and children to take your kids out there, you know, find something very beautiful as the school term goes, or maybe, you know, some of you people who have just given birth, yeah, for the bubbies, not that they have just given birth, but maybe they have babies and they need to get some new clothes. Happy birthday for that. And you know, stuff like that, gifts and everything. You can only go and find very beautiful things down at Forest Mall Lugogo, Block B, right across the parking lot. And that is at Gamin Mipa. And for all those you people out there who wants to say something about the show, definitely. And of course, if you have to let me know of something, you can put it down on my Twitter handle, which is at Ronnie Corin, and on Facebook and all other social media platforms. Scoop and Scoop signing out. We'll be back same time tomorrow.
That samba samboat you, like, is it flows like that? I was like, what is this song? I came to mind anyway.
Scoop & Scoop is sponsored by
Gamin Mipa. Is the leading children's store in Uganda today. We make dressing your kids as easy as ABC. So come and join the family of Gamin Mipa fans and customers at Forest Mall Lugogo, Shop 64, right above Stanbic Bank on the second floor.